Good job.
Hebrews 4:12. For the word of God is alive and active, sharper than any double-edged sword. It penetrates even to the soul and spirit, joints and marrow. It judges the thoughts and attitudes of the heart.
Great job.
1 John 5:14-15. This is the confidence we have in approaching God, that if we ask anything according to his will, he hears us. And if we know that he hears us, whatever we ask, we know that we have what we ask of.
Good job.
John 4:27. Peace I leave with you, my peace I give you. I do not give as the world gives.
Hello.
Do not let your hearts be troubled and do not be afraid.
Good job.
1 Peter 1:3. Pray to God and Father of Jesus Christ. In his great mercy, he has given us a new birth.
Great job.
Revelation 1:3. Blessed be the one who reads aloud the words of this prophecy, and blessed are those who hear it and take to heart what is written.
Good job.
2 Chronicles 7:14. If my people who have been called by my name will humble themselves, pray, and seek my face, and turn themselves from their wicked ways, I will hear them from heaven and forgive their sins and heal them.
Good job.